The year 1086. Southern Tunisia. My warriors matched the heavy scimitars of the Tuareg tribe with the poison-tipped arrows of our people. Low robes and bone-white masks cover our enemies' bodies. But peacock-feathered armor and Egyptian hieroglyphics carved as scarlet paint cover ours. We are the Medjai, the last descendants of the royal guard of ancient Egypt. This tribe of desert pussies calls themselves true warriors, thinking they can match my people in arms. But they are terribly mistaken.